Hey, what's going on YouTube? It is me again, Out on Bad Behavior here, coming to you guys again with another tutorial, I guess. If you guys want to call this a tutorial, it's up to you guys. But this is in 2K18, no more 2K17, so let's get this thing going. I'm not going to lie, guys, I did buy VC. I made him from a 60 to an 85 off the jump, and I grinded so much in my career. I went from 85 to an 88, as you see right here. I think I got him 7 attribute upgrades, and that's why he's an 88. I can see my attributes right there. So it is a grind. It's going to take us a while to get to the 99, but it's okay. I think we can do it. Some of us can do it. I'm sure I'm going to try. Now the badges for this guy. I have 2 Hall of Fame badges. One is Posterizer right there. As you can see, I'm working on it. Now the second one, I forgot what it is. Maybe it's Lob City Finisher. I just forgot. Brain fart. I forgot what it is. I have no idea, but I'll figure it out. As you can see right there, I do have a couple maxed out that are on bronze. So I am working on it. I am grinding at it, like most of you guys are. Now I play a lot of my career, like I'm sure a lot of you guys are going to this year, because that's the easiest way to get to 99, and it's the easiest way to get your badges. Some people play park to get their badges, which is cool. It's gonna take a lot longer to do it that way. But it's up to you guys. I play a lot of my career, as you guys will see. These are my badges right here. My career, I played about 40 games in one day. My park, my record is about 35-5, so that's not bad. It's about an 89 win percentage, so it's not bad. And my prom record, I recently played that today. I'm 6-0 on that as well. So we're off to a good start, guys. We're off to a good start. Feeling pretty good, but this is my 6'10" small forward, slashing, locked on defender. I wanted him to build him kind of like Giannis into Antetokounmpo, kind of like that. Giannis is 6'11", 220. I'm 6'10", 210. So I made him a slight smaller, but it's okay. This video is about contact dunks. Some of you guys might have a hard time getting contact dunks with a guy like this, so I want to show you guys how I do it. So a bunch of clips coming up. So if you guys can like the video, you guys can sub, you guys can comment. It is up to you. Like I said, in all my videos, if you can do all three, I would appreciate it so much. And even if you dislike it, hit the dislike button. It all helps me a lot. So once again, guys, this is Out on Bad Behavior here. Until next one, later.
Check it out, kid. Here's a tune about this honey named Renee that I met one day. On my way back from from John Jay. I'm peeping shorty as she's walking to the train. I tap her on the shoulders. Miss me, can I get your name? She said, my name is Renee. I said, I got a whole lot to say. So may I walk you to your subway? She said, if you want. So yo, we started talking. I brought two francs and two drinks and we began walking. I had to see where that head was at, cause like, it was mad fast. So we must chat about this and that. She told me what she was in school for. She wants to be a lawyer. In other words, shorty studies law. I'm telling shorty I'm a writer. And as she's looking for the token, she drops it back into the easy wider. Covers her mouth with the name ring. I say, yo, don't sweat the
Did this shit with my eyes closed. Made it here with my eyes closed. Spent a meal with my eyes closed. And I made it back with my eyes closed. With my eyes closed. Got my hands tied and my eyes closed.
Eyes closed.
Yeah. Yeah, I did it all with my eyes closed. Switching lanes with my eyes closed. I'm the realest one I know. This that life that I died for. Swear I wrote this shit with my eyes closed. And my eyes closed. Hands tied and my eyes closed.
Eyes closed.
Hey. Yeah, I did it all with my eyes closed, yeah. Oh, yeah.
SLP, Gucci, nice clothes. One me, five hoes, cause they all go where this guy goes. My team full of psychos, drunk text full of typos. Uber pull up full of bad bitches, Hollywood Hills type hoes. If it's heat, then I pick a beat, then I write a rap, then I hit the bomb. 10 minutes passed, would you look at that? I just did a song. And I come correct, I can't name a time that I did it wrong.